Good question. I like Jets, but they're not really the Jets. The Jets are in Phoenix, and that Phoenix team probably should have moved back to become the Jets. That's a whole nother story. Not Thrashers. I keep hearing Moose. That'd be okay, I guess. It seems kind of hilarious to an American like me, but I'm sure it's very sacred for Canadians, right? I bet they do Jets. I bet we get over it.